As a woman of color who grew up in San Francisco, I think that for me, I understand how processes and institutions can have an impact and sometimes not the best impact on communities of color. And I think that having my voice at the table is certainly important. I think that's where my passion lies. When the opportunity to lead an office in such a new space came up, I couldn't turn it down.